Daniel, this is for you. This is the first time I bet ever this has been documented. Never before have you seen how hard you are to wake up. You've heard about it. It's been a legend. But this time, yes, this time, you get to see it.
First attempt. Daniel, wake up, Daniel. Second attempt. Daniel, wake up. Third attempt. Fifth attempt, frozen paper towel. Sixth, I'm bored. Seventh attempt, we decided to help him roll out of bed.
Eighth attempt, the guys have decided to pull off the threat. The other day we threatened to leave him on his mattress, take him to the Ohio River, and launch him. Can't quite do that. But we're going to drag him around the gym some, see if he doesn't have the feeling that maybe we're carrying him out to put him in the river. Maybe that'll wake him up subconsciously. We'll have to see. The new youth game, Drag Daniel. Woohoo! Okay, at this point, I think since he is fully clothed inside the sleeping bag, we're gonna leave him here till the girls come out. And we'll see how many girls recognize and try to figure out what's out here. No, leave him in there.
Ninth attempt. We're gonna play dodgeball. You're out.
In the world did y'all do to me?
We have it on camera so you can watch. That way you know how hard you are to get up and you know how nice we are to you.
Did y'all drag me out here?
No, you slept walked in your sleeping bag.
Sweet.
No, we actually tried all the normal things. Plus we played dodgeball with you. You lost. And then we were going to leave you out here for the girls to discover you halfway through the flag corps routine. We thought that'd be funny when they start screaming when you wake up out of your sleeping bag. So, anyway, glad to have you with us.